Kamala Harris's dating history is making headlines. Nearly 2 weeks after Election Day, the internet has become fascinated with the news of the vice president-elect's previous relationship with talk show host Montel Williams. The former couple, who briefly dated in 2001, went public with their romance at a red carpet event in Los Angeles, while Harris was working for the attorney's office in San Francisco almost 20 years ago. Montel previously confirmed speculation about their past connection in August 2019. He tweeted at the time, "Kamala Harris and I briefly dated about 20 years ago when we were both single. So what? I have great respect for Senator Harris. I have to wonder if the same stories about her dating history would have been written if she were a male candidate." With the story trending again in 2020, the TV personality took the opportunity to call for the release of Marine veteran Trevor Reed, who has been detained in Russia for over a year. Harris recently made history as the first woman and woman of color to be elected vice president. She reflected on the magnitude of that milestone during her victory speech in Delaware on November 7th.
"What a testament it is to Joe's character that he had the audacity to break one of the most substantial barriers that exists in our country and select a woman as his vice president." "But while I may be the first woman in this office, I will not be the last."